foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finisher to the bottom left.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?